Hey guys, Mike here, One Go Short Play. Today we are playing Caesar's Palace for the Sega Mega Drive. I'm guessing by the name of it, it is going to be some sort of casino game. Which is a shame because I can't stand casinos. Oh, it is, isn't it? Okay. Yeah, dollars, dollars, dollars. It's all about the money, we know. Right. Welcome to Caesar's Palace, ATM, alright, okay, cash machine. Here, something, something, something. It's here you put your name in. Apparently this cash machine requires you to type your name into it. Is that normal in a casino? Who knows? I don't think I ever will. Oh, no, did I just... I don't know what I did then. Oh, wow, cool. Top down, wandering about, I like it. Okay, very, very cheap. We haven't got diagonals. And it movement out of sync with the animation. It's very cheap. All right, I suppose you want to get around it quite fast, but it feels crap. That's cheap. For a game that's about money, it feels very, very cheap. I hate roulette. Is that roulette? No, it's not. That's what's it called? Hang on, I'll have it in a minute. Oh, I can't remember. The reason I know what these are called, or you'd think I know what these are called, craps. That's it, craps, and it's crap. The reason I know what these things are called is because I have worked on several casino games, and every time I felt like I lost a bit of my soul. Actually, no, one of them was quite cool. It never got released though. It was basically like this. You start off first person point of view in a 3D casino, which was great because I got to model everything and do all the environments, and I also designed a hotel to sit on the back of it. And it was all low poly 3D because it was like it was for iOS and Android. And it was good. I had really good fun doing it and learned a lot, and basically built the whole environment myself with all the textures and whatnot, and it all worked. It was brill. But we didn't have a decent enough 3D programmer at the time to implement it, and I don't know, the company didn't seem to get its act together when it came to getting Unity involved to do it, and it was all just a bit rubbish, which is a shame because the art was great and I put loads of work into it. I didn't really care about the casino itself, the game. I just cared about the actual quality of the graphics, and I was quite pleased with them in the end. Right, anyway, I'll shut up because this is crap. No, craps. I can't remember how to play craps. I don't really care. Alright, if I press any button, it just comes back out. It might be because I'm on the pass lines. Oh, I see. It's at the top there. Sorry, this table is only open to high rollers. Oh, well, I'm hopefully never going to be one of them. Let's go and play in some slots. Unfortunately, we can play on the slots. Really? Okay, apparently I've got to hit something. That. Oh, bored, bored, bored. I hate casino games. Bored. Trying to figure out. Really? I've used all my three buttons up. And I can't do anything. Okay, how about back? How about back? Yes, good. That was a truly enriching experience. Okay, what are we even playing here? I've got nothing. Apparently I've got no money at all. Right, that's a problem. Let's go back. Back, 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 back. Back, 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 back. And we can't go back, apparently. Back. I want to get out of this. Get me out. Oh, really? I've got to just... Oh, this really sucks. I hate these games. Did I mention that? I hate these games. Get me out. Okay, it appears if you don't go in with any chips, you can't actually exit. So we go up to the top bit and we'll do this systematically. Top bit. If press up, like, it takes us back down. Up. Right, left takes us down. Up, right takes us down. And up. Well, down's gonna take us down, isn't it? So let's go up and we'll press A. B, C, C does that, A, B, C. Okay, so we can't get out of that, and start button, C and start button. We can't get out of that. If we go down, we can hit A, B, C, and we get that, A, B, C, no, A, B, C, C takes us back. Oh, this is horrible. Okay, all I can do is press B to press those buttons. And press that button. A, see, be, right, I've had enough. Utter rubbish. Caesar's Palace, Sega Mega Drive. Thanks for watching. I mean, that took a lot of patience. Next one will be better, honestly.